holding a kettlebell to the top of your chest with your elbows tucked under. Come into any squat position you like, as narrow or as wide as you please, and slowly lower the hips back as if you're sitting on an imaginary chair. Once you hit your desired depth, return to the start position by driving the weight into your heels, squeezing the glutes at the top.